Oh, sorry. I thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Who are the forged?
Bunch of trumped-up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join them. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen...
What about your son, Jake? You don't care what happens to him?
I didn't raise my boys to be raiders. As far as I'm concerned, he's dead to me.
Can you tell me anything else about the Forged?
They're led by a guy named Slag. Came in from outside of the Commonwealth a few months back and started recruiting. Mostly they've just been strong-arming folks. But with how quick they've been growing, it's just a matter of time till the raids get worse.
What kind of a sword am I looking for?
One of them old pre-war swords, rigged up to shoot flames from the blade. Probably why Jake thought they'd let him join. So, what do you say?
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Houston! You're somebody with some guts. I like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But... You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
What about your family? Is this what Abraham would want you to do?
Please, let me go!
I thought he hated
me, Jake.
Did he send you here to find me?
What happened between you two?
I don't know. I can't ever manage to live up to his expectations.
You don't need them. They make you weak.
Did he really send you here to find me?
You need to decide, Jake. What's it gonna be?
Dad was right.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, it's over. One.
Help! Two!
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys, anyway?
Well, just...
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Let's do this.
End of the line!
Inevitable.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here goes nothing.
Too many miles on the road.
What the?
Boy, I told you that you would show your face here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Please, I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right, I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. She's right, I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
At least it's not raining.
Hey.
Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. Something else has come up. You know how it goes. I've fought the Gunners before. Something tells me this was just them probing their defenses. They're gonna need your help.
Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape,